I want to switch gears crisis-wise right now and talk about the $2.5 million that the governor has proposed for our treatment of Lyme disease. It's another crisis that Pennsylvania is facing. The numbers keep rising and rising. And I was very curious to see and discuss where Pennsylvania stands fighting the public health issue and what programs these new dollars are going to face.
Sure, and I appreciate you highlighting that issue. That has been a top priority issue for Dr. Levine, as well as that we know Pennsylvania has the highest incidence of Lyme disease, and it is a really important public health problem facing so many Pennsylvanians. So we have proposed $2.5 million that will allow us to increase surveillance and education related to Lyme disease. So right now we are looking at where Lyme disease cases are, and so that we can better direct our resources to where they're needed. And we want to increase and expand upon those efforts so that we can take the limited dollars that we can have and best utilize them.
I proposed a House Resolution 471, which actually brings back a vaccine that came off the market in 2002. It's called Limerix, and supposedly it had minimal side effects, but for some reason was taken off the market back in 02. Are you familiar?
I'm not familiar with that vaccine.
I'm just hoping that maybe this is something we can work forward on.
Yeah, we would be pleased to have those conversations, and certainly when Dr. Levine's available.
Thank you.